So we're back to Keepers of the Dark. Here's Miguel. Look at that belly. Look at that underbelly. Hold on, I can see his eyes. Doesn't want you banishing those spirits. The doll was priceless. I don't know what that means. Which is... What a riveting day. Can you stop staring at me? I could feel it, like, even without looking. And yes, we have two guests here today. A long-time running fan in the background, and then this one. And here we go. What do we have here? Alright, you guys remember this part, this is where the doll is, and then we have that lady that fucking chased me. Too dark. Nope. Okay. That's the doll that I need to grab somehow, some way, after I exorcise the demon from it. Excuse me?
Okay.
The mammogram is not completed. Hey! You wanna dance? What is this crap around me? Lady? Oh? So she wants like her glamour shots or something? Work its way. Make love to the camera, baby. Okay, seriously, what am I supposed to do with this lady? Okay. She's freaking out. Okay. Hey. What? Hey! How do you dance? I don't get it. See my moves? I don't know. What? Oh my god. Wait. I gotta hit her? Look, I'll hit her. No? What the fuck am I supposed to do? The sonogram or whatever? No, not the sonogram. The memogram. Hey. Ooh. Man, what do I have to do? I can't help you if you don't let me. No? What is happening? I'm getting fucked by her. Get away! If I die here, I swear to God. What do I have to do? I don't get it! Come on! I went into madness. Did I go into like the other world? Yeah, I did. Fuck me. Why not go with Bingo Gala outside? Excuse me? This is from the first game. That's the beautiful man.
Over here! Oh, wait for me!
Frank, where are you going? Don't just run off like that.
That's my best friend, if I remember correctly.
Come to think of it, you were always kind of like my personal bodyguard. But for free, though. Right, sis?
Some more balls of light that way. I forgot what this was. Oh, yep. This is...
Hey! Where's the island?
Hey! Where the heck did he run off to now?
Okay, I think there's a secret here. That was like the main lady. First game. Etoe. Okay, that's when the demon took over the guy. This is from the dancing the Black Swan edition. Alright. Listen, Linda. There's gotta be something I need to do around here. Maybe... purse that I need. Zooming. Oh no. Fuck. Okay. Let's see what we can do. There she goes. She's freaking out on me. Oh, hey! You guys already started without me. Where's the other one? What am I supposed to do? Maybe they have to, you know, maybe. It's a 50-50 on here. No? No, no, it's a good shot. There's something you can do. I can't. There's no option to fucking dance. I Am I stuck in this area until I fucking beat her? Okay. No. Oh, that's it. She's glitching. That's it. I'm done. Where's my... Fuck! I'm gonna die again. Then I'm gonna be back. I'm on fucking Gavin McFree. How am I supposed to do? That's what I'm trying to do, but like nothing. Usually it just flickers if that's like what I'm supposed to do, but apparently I don't know what I'm doing. Can't believe I have to resort to cheating. Give me a way to beat this. Oh, my eye.
I don't like it. Okay, let go. Oh, Lord. This is how I feel. Fuck, give me crucible. So gross. Oh. And it's falling out of his mouth. Why does he look too like me?
So apparently, I can't fight her. I need to survive her whole dance routine. So I gotta run around like a chicken without a head until the music stops, and then she bows down to me. And then I probably have to fight her. I wouldn't be surprised. What? If it was that simple, I would've just run around. Let's do it, baby. You, me, and the dance floor tonight. Keep some sugar. Stop fucking around before I die. Here we go. The first boss ever that I don't have to fight her, I just have to survive her. But I won. Alright, she's freaking out. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get this shit started. I would love a dance with you. Where are your partners at? There they go. Alright. Let's go. Eight, one, two. You wanna build a snowman? I'll build a snowman. It would have been great and frozen. I could have. Ooh. 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 Whore! There she goes. Yep. Okay. Just gotta dodge her. That's it. That's all I gotta do. That's so stupid. Ow. No. Whore! No. Oh. Oh my god, this Night Before Christmas music. Come on! That's not even a real dance. I've never seen anyone do the glitch dance on me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Come on! I can think of all the puta dancing around me like a ballerina. Come on! Oh my god. I did it. I did it? I did it, cunt! Bow down to me. Come to me, baby. And take a picture. Oh? Strike a pose for me. I'm too good. Yeah. Wait, but the doll! Oh, fuck. I didn't get the doll. No, I didn't get the doll. Fuck. I have to go back later on. Actually, let me just see what Miguel has to say to me. Miguel? Where is he? Hello? There he is. Papa, drop that for a second. Finally, she's able to perform her last dance. You might be interested in what's behind door number 109. Ooh. That's 101. 102. Where's 109? Excuse me, there's a 109? Where? 104? 103? Este está fumando. No! I just came from there. Apologize for any background noise you might be catching, which is somebody reading out loud to her. I need the doll, like. What would happen if I let her catch me? Saw that bitch. I mean, I already banished the spirit in here. What more do I need to do? Oh no! There's room 109. Where the fuck is room 109? There's only up to 108. Practically go to one of these rooms here. This is the... No, that one. No. For sure not that one. on that one. 101. Yep. Fuck. Here we go. Just this. This game features an autosave function.
It does?
No way. Alright, here we go. This is where that lady. Nice. That's where that laughing lady is. If I can find her. There it is. Let's do it. I'm ready for any challenges. Want some?
What happened? What's that? What just happened to me?
Oh my god. Oh fucking crap. Look at my ass handed to me by a couple of heads. What's happening? Oh my god. Is it... Who is she? What's that? Did I die? So I can't kill the heads. Or maybe I can. Come on, get over there. Let's go, Lindsay Lohan. You got this. Here we go. Because I'm better with the back. I come back to this. This is what I come back to. Where's the exit? No. Oh, I see it. Oh, can I get it from here? Nah, I can't. I know there's a second entrance. Where is it? Hello? See, this one's safer over here. I've been lied to. No, it's not fair. Jesus. No! Oh my god! Nope! Oh my god! Oh my god! Go around! What's this? What? What is this? Oh god, I got one! Oh! Wait, what hit me? I don't get it. What happened? Where's she? Where is it? All right, I know there's another one in here. Thank you. This shouldn't be a problem. Why can I move? Oh my god. She's coming. I hear her. I hear that growling. Can't catch me twice, bitch. I ain't scared of you. You already got me once. It ain't gonna happen twice. I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of you. I ain't scared of you. Ow, fuck. I ain't scared of nobody up in this bitch. Excuse me? Hello? Lauren, I need you to talk to me, please. Thank you, honey. The background noise, thank you.
Christian.
Thank you.
I found something.
What'd you find? Medusa? Oh, whoa! What did I need to do? Looks like me in the morning. Oh my god. No! Oh, I can't. What is happening? I can't. Damn it! I would say something like that. Alright, we got this, baby. Oh no, she's still there. Hello. Okay, I think I know what I gotta do now. Oh, I caught her! Don't look at her. Oh no, but I'm getting hit anyway. There we go. Got it. Fucking whore! I keep getting hit by the fucking heads and I hate it! Fuck! How do you fight heads like... Hit the wall and die? She hit the wall and die. Mm. Oh my god. Alright, last shot. I never done. Busy.
Listen, whore, you're walking to a light.
What do you want, Lauren?
Listen to this.
I can't do this while you're here. I can't. Oh, God. Okay. Don't look at it. Hey, Singa. Got it. so loud and obnoxious, and I hate it. Because I can't beat this whore, and I ran out of time, so I'll see you in the next episode when I record this.